Excuse me, sir, but I found this on the car. There's something written on it.
Hmm? Read it.
But...
I said, read it!
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money-devouring sinner of gluttony, you indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves. Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you, I mean, if the higher-ups find out about this...
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city. People are talking about it online, too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
Phantom Thieves, don't make me laugh. Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
Finally time. Are you ready? Now, let's settle the score.
It's showtime.
We came? He changed the entire room so quickly. I guess this palace isn't a bank for nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city bank. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you're quite lucky.
Lucky? Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions. Even the police are struggling to deal with you, so this'll make the public believe in us too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still, don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top. The strong and the smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things. You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness. And if those fools don't learn, or they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools. This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then, I hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny!
Joker, make sure you have us regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. That thing's a giant. If it attacks us while we're at low stamina, we won't survive.
Persona!
Go down!
Hey, stop the shit!
This is my other self!
To roll into us!
Sona! Ravage them!
Let's go!
Take this!
Already been decided. You are going down.
To rush us again? What's the plan? Should we knock him off like earlier? Or do you want to find another way out? Don't be ridiculous! There's another way! As you know, Kaneshiro is a money monger. Tossing an expensive item his way might draw his attention and serve as a distraction. Let's give it a try, Joker. It's your call what item we throw.
Calm down.
Using it!
Sorry, I'm at my limit. Joker, we should try to draw Kaneshiro's gaze. What about this one? It has an air of pure luxury about it.
I'll handle it.
What is that? It's got the shine of something pricey. Go collect it, Piggytron! Right away!
Getting rushed now. Nice work, Joker.
Persona!
level up.
New move! What do you think?
This new skill suits me. Kaneshiro.
I'm not gonna let anyone have it. This is my money.
You stole it all from innocent people.
Fine. I'll call off the debt.
Fine? You're still sounding pretty condescending.
You're right. I'm a poor, ugly idiot. How am I supposed to live a normal life like this? It's all because of our society! Weak people can't lead a happy life, no matter what they do! I'm a victim too, you know? Yeah, none of this is my fault!
The more you talk, the more pathetic you sound.
I just wanted a place where I could belong! You get that, don't you?
Bullshit! All you did was surround yourself with people you could use, solely for some easy money!
And you think you're the only one who's got to deal with being labeled? Me? And all these other guys, we're all fighting against that!
But don't worry. You'll finally have a place you belong. Somewhere you can make amends. For the rest of your life.
We're gonna do something about that distorted heart of yours. Free of charge.
I'm glad you understand. Now hurry up and return to the real Kaneshiro.
Seriously? You guys don't have any tact. Especially with that incredible power. These palaces could net you loads of cash! You could do whatever you wanted to people's hearts!
We're not like you!
Where do you find meaning in that naive sense of justice? You know, there's already someone out there taking full advantage of what palaces have to offer.
What?
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. Psychotic breakdowns, mental shutdowns, anything goes.
Is that the same person Madarame's shadow spoke of?
Spill it! Who are you talking about?
Don't even bother. You are nothing compared to them. Better be careful. A chance encounter with them could prove fatal.
We can think about that later. Grab the treasure. There's no time.
In that case, we should take that large one.
Wait, what?
Wow!
The treasure!
What's gotten into him?
This is so cool! Wowee! Being a human is great! It's shiny, shiny gold!
Huh? Wowee!
You shouldn't throw animals, damn it!
Enough already! Let's get it in, everyone! Hurry!
Okay, all set!
No road!
You
guys are so careless.
Meow. Ow.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
On, are you all right? Is yours cracked as well?
Of course not!
Isn't it supposed to be, though?
That's not what I mean! More importantly, it's dangerous for us to just charge out like that!
Everyone's staring!
goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody. That briefcase!
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
That's not what I meant! Isn't that Kaneshiro's?
You mean his treasure?
Hey, the light's red! Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place!
That's right!
I was just in the mood for some coffee, too.
And we need to fix Morgana up.
So warm.
This place is oddly calming. Have you learned anything new?
It's sealed by a rotary lock. We'll need the combination to open it.
A rotary lock, huh? I knew it.
How did you get that?
I simply memorized the combination. I saw him open and close it so many times, after all.
Well, that's scary. But amazing, too.
Oh, that burns! Hey, hurry up and open it!
How much is this?
I believe one stack is 1,000,000 yen. Huh?
1, 2, 3... There's 30 of them in here.
30,000,000 yen. Even after splitting it, we still each get 5,000,000!
Holy shit! It's gonna be deluxe pork soup combo for me from here on out!
You have to think bigger than that.
Not to bring down the excited mood, but does this money look real to you?
What?
Children's bank!
Oh, for real?
I guess this represents how everything he did was an act to make himself seem tough.
No!
Well, hey, at least it feels like we totes busted this case, right?
What do you mean? Is busting a case good or bad?
Both! To think the reward for the Phantom Thieves is feeling they totes busted the case. How funny.
Hold on a second. Even though the contents are nothing more than trash, the case itself is quite nice.
All right then, let's sell it. Glad we got that sorted.
By the way, Morgana, have any of your memories returned?
No, not at all.
Come on! Did that hit to your head make you forget even more?
It's easy for you to talk. You're not the one who lost your memories.
You have amnesia?
Something like that. He does remember searching for treasures, though.
I hope your memories return soon, then. So, what happens next?
First, we wait for Kaneshiro to have his change of heart.
Oh, it's gonna be big this time. People are gonna make a huge deal out of it, for sure.
Hey, you know what Kaneshiro said at the end there? About that criminal using the metaverse?
Yes, I was bothered by that as well.
No point mulling over it now. Let's wait and see how Kaneshiro's change of heart goes first. We should probably just lay low for a while.
I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you.
About my request, how long is it going to take? This incident happened at the school you're supposed to be presiding over.
Excuse me, sir? We need to speak with you at once regarding the fishing organization operating out of Shibuya.
Fine. I hope you remember who gave you that position to begin with. Our other operative gave us a list of candidates without delay. How different from a certain someone. Yes, of course. Please continue your investigation.
That Kaneshiro truly was an evil stain on society. Same with Kamoshida and Madarame, too. They hurt and exploited others just to satisfy their desires. Still, there were people around them who noticed their terrible deeds, weren't there? I wonder why they turned a blind eye. Why doesn't anyone help? So it's because they don't have the courage. Humans are so weak. Humans. Hey, do you think I'll really be able to become a human when I touch the treasure? Some memories came back. I tried to force myself to forget, but I really may not be human. Who do you think you're talking to? Now that I think about it, I gotta be human. I am the core of the Phantom Thieves, after all.
All right.
Come on. It's not good for you to stay up this late. Let's go to sleep.
With you. Heed his words.
You've defeated the repulsive fiend of gluttony this time. Well done. I am glad to see you have devoted yourself to your rehabilitation.
You are not worthy of such kind words, inmate. I suggest you treasure them.
Do you recall the whispers about that strange man?
Even a chicken could remember something that important. Don't sound so cocky about it.
This is about the cases of those people who shut down, is it not?
Indeed. I speak of another with powers similar to yours. If you are to complete your rehabilitation, you may encounter him eventually. Yet another thing for me to look forward to. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. It would be greatly troubling if you were to not strengthen your abilities.
Time, inmate.
Return to your world.